guys. So I'm with a couple homies today. I'm with my boy AJ. He has this beautiful drop top 48 right here. And Tommy is going in the Uber, which is going to follow both of these cars to the sneaker store. So he has to keep up with us. Tell your Uber to go really fast, right?
I got you.
Since AJ's girl's coming, Tommy ends up in the Uber. What's going on, guys? Before we hop into this video, I just want to give a huge shout out to Squarespace for sponsoring this video and helping me make this video possible. Squarespace is a super dope website that basically allows you guys to create really easy to use and super easy flowing websites where you can sell whatever you want to whoever you want. I'm gonna get into it more later in this video.
Do you think you can
try your best to keep up with those cars? Cause I'm gonna film them. No, or no?
They're gonna put on us?
No, we're gonna follow them.
Oh, okay.
I was in the faster car, correct?
Yeah. Bro, why was your Uber driver going 35 on the 65?
Did he get a sick shot of us though?
Yeah, we got a sick shot.
So we're gonna go sneaker shopping right now, hype shopping. We're at the Laboratory, Hollywood. And I'm here with my boy AJ and his girlfriend.
What's up, guys?
We're just gonna be doing some shopping. I see Dex here, the homie here. It's gonna help us do a little shopping. All right, so Squarespace makes it really easy to make your own website, whether you're selling sneakers and shoes or you have your own product and line that you've made. The layout that you can create and how easy it is to set up a beautiful site on Squarespace is honestly really awesome. And I don't know any other platform that allows you guys to create such good-looking professional websites for so easy and cheap. I've made sites on Squarespace in the past, and from my opinion, how your site looks is gonna determine how well and how much you sell to customers because it looks more professional, right? So that's why I recommend you guys to go check out Squarespace. The link will be in the description down below to use my promo and discount if you guys wanna create your own website. It's not gonna last long, so make sure you guys go check it out. And don't make a website to sell stuff anywhere else. Squarespace is the most affordable and easy and most professional looking platform to make your online shop. And with a lot of unique features that other sites don't provide, that's why Squarespace is the best. You were telling me about this one earlier off camera. What's this set called?
This is a smoke deck set. It has three colors. It dropped a couple seasons ago. It's a pretty good deck set, honestly. Especially for like a beginner again, like super set.
Yeah, I'm trying to get like a skate wall for sure.
Definitely.
Deck wall. Yeah, so I'll take those three, yeah.
That set? Totally.
Yeah.
I got you.
This is the first one. I'm trying to get some shoes, some clothes, but also like some accessories since they offer a lot at this store, which is what I really like. And while he's taking these down, oh, you already got them.
Yeah, dude.
If you guys just take a look around the store, man, it's like a huge, huge store. Really, really impressed with the layout. I like how it's really open, spacious. You can. What are some other cheaper options that you have like on here? Like, are these ones?
Yeah, those sets pretty good. Those just dropped. $300 set.
Yeah, I'll take that too, yeah.
I'm
sorry, have you keep moving the ladder
back and forth? Yeah, you're good,
that's why they pay you, man. Super sick. Does anybody ever hang them
like this way? I could if you want. I mean, I guess you get a really, really like... yeah, I mean, most of the time you're going to want to put the face in the bottom of it.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, some decks even have like patterns and prints on the back.
Was there a third?
No, this was just, this is just two.
Just two?
Yeah,
okay.
Cool.
Alright, yeah, I'll take these two.
Put them up for you, man.
If they had these in my size. Are all sizes out or?
Yeah, so every size that we have out is gonna be.
And then tell them a little bit about like, you guys have used shoes as well, or is it all new or what?
Yeah, so basically we have a wide selection of stuff. Most of it's gonna be new, but I mean, depending on the shoes that you have or we have in store, they're gonna be used. Like, for instance, I have like these Supreme Foamposites. They're light and worn a couple times, you know, but then we have...
Everything's just mixed in, kind of.
Exactly.
That's what
we have, like MCAs that are DS, you know, Yeezys and stuff, so we kind of try to keep it...
They got the grills, and then they got the variety over here. The Forge Torch DRs, but yeah, these are sick. I kind of like these, but they don't have my size. So we go through the store, they have a bunch of Supreme and all that, which is dope. But tell us a little bit about this bike.
This bike is crazy. So it's one of 150 in the world. It comes with a case in the back, and all this assembles into the case.
Whoa. Yeah. For 20 grand.
For 20 grand. Light check, you know. It's more than micro, I'll be honest.
Light check, huh?
Light check.
That box is dope. For sure, like penthouse, like downtown, like this rich guy over here.
I'm not rich.
You're rich?
No.
You're rich?
No.
I like these beanies. You guys got any other colors in these vape beanies?
Yeah. Ooh, sick. Sick.
Yeah. Well, I'll take this black one for sure. Beanies I've been like rocking a lot, especially like when I don't want to like really shower in the morning or like do my hair and I just want to like go out with my hair like whatever.
This one's a little different. It doesn't have the vape on it.
Yeah, I'll take one of each of these, yeah.
For sure, bro. I got you.
I don't know if I like the blue. I feel like this is something you'd wear.
Hell no.
Like, really ghetto. Surprisingly, I haven't acquired these yet for the collection, so I'm gonna see if they're my size.
Yeah,
I think
these are my size too.
For sure, brother. I'll have my
phone
for you.
Cool. Alright, so what's really cool about this store is they have streetwear, sneakers, all that, but they also have vintage. The whole vintage section. It's pretty cool. Right, maybe get this for Tommy. You wear this, right?
Of course.
Your nipple can go through too.
Hey, Tommy, been in the gym or what?
This shirt's pretty dope.
Yeah, that's fire.
Take this one.
Yeah, that's hard.
Yeah. I'll go with these two right here.
Bet.
Some vintage tees. I like the color on this.
Yeah, that's hard. The color's hard. It's
green. Too small though for you.
Yeah.
No, I think it'll fit you perfectly.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think it won't.
Is this too small or fit?
Camel? Damn, bro, you been hitting them darts?
No.
That's fire.
Sure. No, right?
We gotta make sure we get
that's clean.
Yeah, these are like the newest, latest, coolest Travis shit. I don't really like them, but what are these priced at? $1,200
right now.
$1,200.
Goes when they release, but honestly, they're probably
gonna dip down to $270.
They do if you wear them with like an honestly something like this.
The terry cloth. Yeah, dude. This little hint right here is crazy.
Yeah, it's like soft.
Yeah.
Feels like.
And then every pair is different.
Feels it's like Tommy's soft Asian skin. All right, this is like a Kanye cactus plant flea market section.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is their merch. I was like,
that hasn't even dropped yet, bro.
This is actually matches my car, purple.
Yeah.
Champion, so you know it's actually good quality. Wear. Going with these Travis Sixes. Oh yeah, all that stuff too. Five decks. No more decks in the back, right?
No more decks in the back.
I'm taking the most affordable, best one. Rolling Stones. Is that a Rolling Stones collab with Cactus Plant?
Yeah, so they had it. It probably came out in like July, and it was like pre-order only. So like, there's only a certain amount of number of them made. So they're fire.
And then a couple different vintage tees.
That's like one of my favorites right there.
I love the pocket. How much for the teddy bear colors? I've always wanted one.
$250.
What is it online?
I have no clue. Probably something around there.
If it goes for around there, I'll take it. I just don't want it to go for like 100 online.
Check it real quick, yeah. So they actually recalled this vase. They had a towel and something else that came out with it, but sick. So total comes out to $2,206.43.
Should I do it right here?
Give me one moment.
Okay.
Oh, that Vampirella looks crazy, dog. And it comes with that print, and then the back has like a button in there, which is kind of funny. She's double cheeked up on a Wednesday, dog. Basically, we have a loyalty program. Every $500 you spend in the shop, you get $50 off your next purchase, and you can stack that up to like get $250 off of one purchase. So the more you spend, the more you get off.
I have that at Holy Juice, this juice place, and I have like 100 points, and I like never use it. So I'm gonna be coming here a lot, spending a lot, and one day I'm just gonna have a bunch of credit. It's cool. That's actually really interesting. I like that you guys do that.
Yeah.
I don't know any other store that does that.
Hello? Hey, Dad, can you transfer $1,000 to my account, please?
Dude, I have a decent collection.
Yeah, I'm buying something.
So we finished off the day and now we are at my boy AJ's car warehouse. And so he has a bunch of cars. There's a few behind us if you want to show them. But there's a bunch of crazy exotic and luxurious cars behind this curtain which are part of his collection, which we're going to show you guys in a separate video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video today. Go subscribe to my boy's YouTube channel. The link will be in the description down below.
Please, I appreciate it.
He does a bunch of really dope and funny car content. So if you guys are bored right now, you're in quarantine, go check it out. With all that being said, see you guys in the next video. We're out of here. Peace.